We going bye-byes? Look at the, look at this crossing thing.
When you're a kid, you color with reckless abandon. You color outside the lines. You color however you feel. Blue elephants, purple trees, red bears, green oceans. It's all good. But as you get older, everyone tells you you need to stay inside the lines. To color everything just like you see it. You end up painting by numbers. Look at me. Whether you actually paint, or whether you write, or whether you sing, or dance, or act, or direct. I think you should create what you feel. Create outside the lines.
Look, it's this rose. Oh, the color one. I love more rosies.
I want to watch green oceans and red bears. I love to listen to purple trees and long to read blue elephants. Whatever you do, don't ever stop coloring outside the lines.
Thank you.